Want to know how to set a schedule for text messages or pictures on WhatsApp? Hi there, this is Eve. Today I'll show you how you can schedule text messages on WhatsApp. If you follow this video, you'll be away just like this, where the SMS will be auto-sent, and you won't have to worry. So let's start the video. To schedule SMS on WhatsApp Business, open the Google Play Store, type WhatsApp SMS Scheduler, tap Search, download the first apps, install it. Tap Open, tap Agree, tap Allow, choose the display pop-up windows, choose Always Allow and Allow Other Features. Go back, now tap Plus. Now, you need to set this up. First tap on a contact, tap Enable Accessibility, tap Downloaded Apps, choose WhatsApp, enable these settings. Just toggle them on, mark here and turn it on. Now tap List, now go back and open the apps. Now choose WhatsApp. Tap plus icon. First, set the name, tap contact, choose list, choose the person, now tap plus. First, set the name, tap contact. People find a little problem when adding the contact to this application. They say they can't add anyone. Now to add, choose the person from here. Now to add, choose the person from here. All you need to do is open the conversation and send some text. Then you'll be able to see the person will be auto-added. Tap Mark. After this, now go back to the main page of setting. Tap Contact. Choose List. Choose the person. Tap Mark. Tap the Mark icon. Now choose your date and time. Here, I'll choose only 2 minutes ahead of my time. Add your message to the description. Add picture or media. Now tap on the Mark icon. Now your SMS has been scheduled. Now wait for the time. Now it'll start counting the time and you'll see your SMS will get auto-sent to the person. If you guys still have anything to ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.